Safety and reliability are critically important to Idaho Power. We want to make sure your lights come on when you need them. And we work hard to deliver that power in a way that's safe for you, your family, your pets, and the public. Pruning trees away from power lines is an important part of maintaining safe and reliable power for customers. We're in communities and neighborhoods every day looking for trees that are too close to power lines and pruning them. Trees that touch power lines can be dangerous to people nearby or cause outages, especially in windy and stormy weather. Pruning can change the way the trees look. To ensure safe operation of power lines, we might cut a V-shape into the branches or an L-shape, a side clearing, or lower the top of the tree. Sometimes removing a tree is a better solution than pruning it. In these cases, the best way to prevent a future problem is to replace those trees with low-growing shrubs or trees that can't grow tall enough to reach the line. You can help too. Give us a call at 208-388-2323 if you see a tree getting too close to a power line.